inshallah, and accept from us, inshallah. And as you know, the Isha starts very late. So, and the Brother Muhammad, Sheikh Muhammad, and the Brother Mustafa are going to use the Tarawih. And I told the Brother Muhammad to make the Salah short. He does not have to finish the whole Juz every night. And then we'll continue the Quran, the whole Quran, during the tahajjud of the last 10 nights. So he will try to make the prayer a little shorter, inshallah, and during the months we finish the Quran. But if he does not finish, you can actually finish the Quran on your own, inshallah, it's a risk of the Jersey. But he will make it a little shorter than usual, inshallah. Not the Quran, but the recitation.
To begin the
weekend, of course, I get so many requests for fundraising, so we'll do it only, any fundraising will be during the weekend, and we'll keep the weeknights only for the Salah, for the prayer, inshallah. And we'll have the iftar every day, inshallah, as usual. This has been a tradition of the mosque. So everyone is welcome to come for the iftar, and also we need your sponsorship and the contribution to the iftar. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you, and this has been great for every month, every year, inshallah. So alhamdulillah, and many of the students and many of our brothers and sisters are waiting to wait actually for the month of Ramadan for this iftar. And if you bring your kids, make sure that they look after them, you know, if they are in the order, try to keep them beside you, or at least advise them not to run around, you know. And we have babysitting for the first 8 rak'ah for the sisters who have children, and the brothers also have young children. We can keep them with the babysitting during the first 8 rak'ah only, and then you can take your kids after that, inshallah. Pray to them, pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and give the Muslims victory and give them peace and tranquility, inshallah, during this blessed month of Ramadan, and stop the killing everywhere, inshallah. Jazakumullah khairan, and also to the Muslims, pray for me and pray for everyone, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.
Tarawih, boleh.